What's up, y'all? It's your boy Marcus, Wally's Ford in Seneca Falls. Check it out, y'all. We got it. It's here. Come drive it. The 2022 Ford F-150 Lightning, y'all. This thing is unreal. 580 horse, 775 foot-pounds of torque, 0 to 60, 4 seconds flat, y'all. This is a 150-inch vehicle going 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat. It is a four-wheel drive based system. Your power tailgate is powered down and powered up. You do have, come around here and show this, Torrin. On the side, since it is electric, you've seen Ford talk about it. You can power your house with it. You can power your entire workshop with this thing, y'all. Check it out, 2 110s right here. Got a 240, and then two more 110s on this side, y'all. Tough spray in bed liner. Got the Ford workstation here. It does have the tailgate step if you need help getting in and out. And then of course your C-clamp slots on both sides of your tailgate. Check this out, y'all. Powered up and down. How about that? Come around with me on the side here. Take a shot. 22-inch aluminum machined wheels, y'all. It does have the ultimate camera package all the way around. So you'll have cameras on the underside of both of your side view mirrors. You have a camera over the cab. And of course, a forward-facing camera. Charge port on the driver's side. Got your regular charging, and then of course your fast charging, and then your indicator bar on the side, y'all. Absolutely beautiful, very, very sleek. Let me show you what I love most about this truck. I love the power tailgate. I love the power that you get from not a motor, but from two electric motors on each axle. Check this out, though. Power front trunk. It's been deemed the frunk, but check this out, y'all. Come on inside here. This floor has a 400 pound payload rating, y'all. 400 pounds. If you don't need that, fill it up with ice and beer or whatever you got. And it does have a drain in the bottom, y'all. You have a mobile tailgating machine right here under the hood of your Lightning, y'all. And then again, of course, as if four wasn't enough, you have another 4 110 wall outlets here, a USB and a USB-C for fast charging, y'all. I cannot even begin to tell you everything that this truck has, but I'm gonna do my damnedest, y'all. Torrin's gonna get another good shot of this bad boy, then we're gonna take a look on the inside. Welcome, 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 y'all, to the inside of the future. That's exactly what this F-150 is, y'all. All of these features, I've seen them in bits and pieces of other trucks and other models, but never all under one panoramic roof. Check it out, y'all. 15.5-inch. I will repeat, 15.5-inch touchscreen display. This is how you control virtually everything in this F-150 Lightning, and I love how simplistic that is, y'all. Up top here, AM, so under your radio, AM, FM, Sirius XM, you have your phone controls there because it does have, obviously, hands-free and Bluetooth streaming. Navigation, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, Power My Trip, it shows you where all of the charge stations on your navigation path are so that you can plan your trip accordingly. A 100% digital owner's manual. You do get the old school paper manual, but this one is actually so much better because you can search for certain things. So if you have a question about any individual item, no flipping through the index, no reading through unnecessary paragraphs. You type it in the search bar and it's there, y'all. And of course, games for the kids in the traffic. Sudoku, sketch, lane change, jigsaw puzzles, blocks, and tiles. And to my knowledge, there will be more available. So if you have somebody like me with ADHD that can't sit still in traffic, pop on the Sudoku, keep them good for hours, y'all. Back on out of there. up in your top left are all of your truck controls. There are too many to go over, so I'm going to go over my favorites because I assume those will be your favorites. First and foremost, y'all, your drive modes, normal, sport, off-road, and tow haul. It is a four-wheel drive system with electronic locking rear differential and front differential. And your tow haul, y'all, you have a 10,000-pound tow capacity on the dual range, which is, the dual motor extended range, which is what this model is. 10,000-pound towing capacity and a 2,200 total payload capacity, y'all, 2,200 pounds. Speaking of towing and payload, this one is equipped with a smart hitch. What that's going to do is it's going to make sure that whatever you put on the hitch is 10,000 pounds or less so that you're not beating the hell out of your truck. Onboard scales included also. This is including me and tiny little Torn in the back seat, y'all. This is the remainder of your payload, so you're not overloading, again, the suspension in this unbelievable futuristic spaceship F-150. Coming out of here, zone lighting, Pro Power onboard. That's for the outlets in the front and the back so that you can power all of your tools, power your TV, power your home, which I'm sure you've seen. Parking, it is equipped with Active Park Assist 2.0. Reverse parallel parking and reverse perpendicular parking. It actually works pretty great, y'all. It is a very long truck, and it's an expensive truck. So you want to blame the truck for scratching itself and not yourself. Intelligent backup power. So if you have it hooked to your house through one of the Ford connected charge stations, in the event that you're in a hurricane zone or a snow zone and your power goes out, your truck will automatically kick that power back on, keep you warm, keep you cool, and keep all of your food from spoiling. And then, of course, your seat settings, because up front you do have active motion seats. They are 10-way powered, and active motion is the massaging feature, y'all. On those long drives, massaging all the way there, heated and cooled, heated steering wheel, unbelievable, y'all. I'm salivating thinking about this road trip that I will never take in this beautiful truck. Banging Olufsen sound system, y'all. Every angle you look, there is another speaker in the doors, behind your head. I mean, in the headrest, y'all. In the headrest. Since we're talking about stuff that's just incredible, this F-150 is equipped with Ford Blue Cruise. You have a forward-facing infrared camera here. Another one over here on the driver's side. What that enables you to do, back to that unbelievable road trip that I'll never be on, you can set up your Blue Cruise, set your cruise control and your lane keep assist, remove your hands from the steering wheel, remove your feet from the gas and the brake. Your F-150 will take you along 160,000 miles of pre-mapped road through the Ford Blue Oval network, y'all. Your truck will drive you from exit to exit without fail. Unbelievable. No more Tesla envy, y'all. No more Tesla envy. I don't know if you can tell how excited I am about this truck, but I hope that you are as excited as I am, y'all. Again, so many features. This video would be 24, 25 hours long if I went over every single feature in this thing, y'all. You have to stop in to Wally's Ford in Seneca Falls. Sit your butt in one of these active motion massaging leather seats and hit that gas, y'all. Sport mode, hit the gas, 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat, y'all. All the while getting a massage, not even touching the steering wheel, towing 10,000 pounds, and living life to the fullest, y'all. Come check us out. Wally's Ford in Seneca Falls, 315-568-9881. Ask for Marcus. Ask for Torin. Ask for Tony. Ask for Samir. Ask for Frank. Ask for help, y'all. That's what we're here to do. We want you to see it because we know it's incredible, and we want you to see just how incredible the Ford F-150 Lightning is, y'all. Give us a call. Stop in. Drive it. We love y'all. Have a great day.